Carefree. Off to meet a 10-year-old thief. I feel like I'm remembering someone else's life.
Thank you. Thanks for your help.
I thought you were a great explorer.
I am. Wow, this is very, very cool.
I know. These are things I collected through the years, and you haven't seen anything yet.
Yay!
I have something even cooler.
Cooler than this? You have books, fishing rods, and a wonderful view. This is truly remarkable.
Look at this beauty. I can cheat in class, and I can even store 10 phone numbers. 10!
No way. Can I see it?
No, you can't. It's a gift from my teacher.
Oh.
But it's a secret. You can't say a word to anyone, okay?
You're very lucky, Renaud. And I won't tell a soul.
Thank you, Mimi. That means a lot. Stars will be coming out soon.
Oh no! I have to go! See you tomorrow!
Cause tomorrow we're hunting the culabra!
Listen to yourself. It sounds like I was a monster. I worked, Fabrice, and... Oh, my God, who says that to their mother? What has Mimi got to do with this? She's independent, and she's having fun here.
Thank you.
Where are you going?
To play outside with a friend.
A friend? I'd better check just to make sure. Hey, where are you going?
Oh, I have to get back for lunch.
Oh, all right.
Don't you have to get home?
Nah, nobody cares about me. I'll stay here, I think. Hey, let's continue our search tomorrow, okay?
Yeah, sure. Grandma? 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 Grandma?
What?
Oh. Can we invite my friend here? Please say yes. He's all alone, and he'll be hungry.
Yes, of course. Why don't we have a picnic outside? It's so beautiful. And we can make something easy to eat.
A picnic! That's a brilliant idea! Yeah!
She put up with me and my ideas. I think she enjoyed it. It must be so refreshing to have someone like that in your life. Someone who says yes to all your stupid ideas, all your whims. Thank you. Nora knew Renaud, and he knew my grandfather. Something bad had happened between them. I see it now. I ran so fast, and for so long, I wasn't angry anymore. I just felt empty and sad.
Why? Why? Ugh. I'm so sick of this family. I must calm down. I must calm down. The binder! Good idea, Mimi. Good idea.
Hmm?
The rain changed how the world looked. I remember the smell, the mud. The path I once knew like the back of my hand was different. I only had one thing in mind: fixing the watch, fixing Leno and Nora.
Thank you.
Did you try to sink my kayak? You didn't do it on purpose. I get it. I don't blame you. Could you please...
I think I remember.
Mimi! Mimi!
Oh no! Mimi!
Wait. Dear Mimi, I could be writing about how much I miss our days together. I could be crying and going on about how beautiful that summer was and what the following summers would have been like. The years after your father took you away and protected you from me were difficult and lonely. I won't lie about that. I kept thinking about the things I should have done, the things I should have said. Life is a long and precious story, so you have to write your own. Explore your life like a beautiful valley on a hot summer's day. Record the colors and the sounds around you like you did back then.
Are you sure it's the same cat?
100% sure. I swear.
Take a deep breath before every challenge and after every success. And more importantly, tell everyone about life, about the highs and the lows. Share it without holding back. My dearest Mimi, I'm sorry. I'm grateful. I'm leaving happy. Your Nora.